something that people notice a lot is that you tend to start putting on weight. You get fat, maybe you start adding some fat cells onto your body. Now, cancer is more likely to occur when you've got a lot of cells that are reproducing on a fairly regular basis. You've got a bunch of cells and they just keep reproducing. And each time they generate a new cell, there's a small likelihood that something's going to go completely kookaburra on your cell. And it's going to decide, oh, I don't want to be a normal cell anymore. So when it does that, it's more likely to becomes a cancer cell. And when it becomes a cancer cell, it's like, oh, I don't want to be part of the rest of you guys. I want to be my own cell. And then it says, hey, let's make some more cells just like me. And it does that at a very rapid rate. And so when it does that at a pretty rapid rate, that's when their cancer starts to develop, and you get stuff like tumors, and they start getting like these weird oblong growths that kind of look kind of creepy. But God bless the people that go through the cancer. So you're more likely to get, so when you have your fat cells, you have more fat, you have more cells in your body than you normally would if you were just like a frail thin person, like a bicyclist or something like that. When you have more cells in your body, there's a higher likelihood that your little cells are going to start saying stuff like, oh, I don't want to be part of the regular cells anymore, I want to be my own cancer cell. And so when it does that, when it decides to be a cancer cell, because the other cells in there, by your own little Kinski Red living on the YouTube channel. So thank you very much.